Carrier screening gives people planning a pregnancy, or in early pregnancy, information about the chance of having a child with a genetic condition. About 2% of couples have an increased chance of having a child with a genetic condition. Most of these people do not have a family history of the condition. Carrier screening involves testing you and your reproductive partner to find out if you are carriers for a genetic condition. Genetic conditions are caused by changes in our genes. Genes are instructions that tell our body how to develop and function. Everyone has changes in some of their genes. While these changes are usually harmless, sometimes they can make the gene faulty. Genes come in pairs. Having one faulty copy of a gene and one working copy is called being a carrier. Being a carrier does not usually affect your own health. Faulty genes can be passed on from one or both parents and can result in a genetic condition. If you and your partner are both carriers for the same condition, you usually have a 25% or 1 in 4 chance of having a child with that condition. Knowing this information can be useful when planning a pregnancy or in early pregnancy. Our genetic counselling team are here to help you understand your results and options for further testing or planning a pregnancy. Families come in all shapes and sizes, and carrier screening is relevant to everyone. Deciding to have or not have carrier screening is your choice. We can support you in making a decision that is right for you.